Chelsea wants to keep things secret now. So from a journalist's point of view, it will not be easy. Having the front news public caused some problems, I think. Paul Michel is in the mix, but many candidates. Chelsea will try to keep it secret via Fabrizio Romano through Sky Italia.